What's up, guys?
Yes, that's next for education.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
They stop your brain from sending messages to your cardiovascular system, so you stop breathing, your muscles stop working, the venom will also destroy muscle tissue and will start to break it down, and eventually you'll stop breathing unconscious. And
thank you. I'm sorry, maybe I have a wrong word or something. I'm sorry. Not good. So